Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Jay Fade, man. You already know I'm back today with another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys three things that you most likely do not know about NBA 2K18. I apologize in advance if you already know what some of these are, but, you know, I've just picked some things that not too many people know, so leave a like, smash the like button right now, subscribe if you're new. You know what I mean? I'm on this grind, so you know what I mean? So let's get it. Number one is going to be you know, this new Odell, Allen Crabbe, Jaren Sellinger, whatever you want to call it. You know, they got this new hairstyle in the game. You probably already know about it, but there's not a lot of people that know about this actually. So I just wanted to bring it to y'all attention. You know what I mean? You can change the color of the dye. You know, 2K finally bringing the new hairstyles that everybody wanted. You know what I mean? So they finally got this joint, and it's looking dope, man. So you know, you can change it to any color you want. You know, so you know, a lot of people already know about this, but not a lot though. You know, I just contradicted myself. I just said the same thing twice. It don't even matter. So, you know, let's get into number two. And so number two is going to be my league. And you know, when you're in off season, you can actually change the location of the All-Star event. Look, you can change it to any 30 locations of the NBA. You know, Atlanta, Boston, Brooklyn, Charlotte, Chicago, Cleveland, Dallas, Denver, Detroit, Houston. You know, anywhere, man, you can change it. This year, man, this is a step forward, man. This is really cool, and I'm almost positive not like there's like maybe 5% of the people that play 2K know about this. So, you know, I think this is really cool. This is a step forward in my league and stuff. I play my league sometimes, and when I found this out, I was pretty excited, man. So, you know, this is number two. So let's get into number three. So number three is going to be something that not too many people know about. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. So what you want to do is you want to go to options and go to settings, and then you want to go down to shot meter color. Yes, you guys can change the color of your shot meter. You can change it to any color that you see right here, man. Many different colors. You can change it to team color, black, white, blue, magenta, red, all that, man. You can change a lot, man. So I really thought that was really cool, and not too many people know about that. So, you know, that's just another thing that you can do in the game that not too many people know about. You know, changing the shot meter color, that's actually really cool, man. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Not too long. The video wasn't too long. But I got right to the point. So, you know, smash the like button, man. I'm really grinding. I've been grinding NBA 2K. You know, I'm grinding this year, bro. Like, to be honest with you, I'm trying to make it this year. So smash the like button and subscribe if you're new, man. Hit the sub button. You know, I'm blowing up this year, so just watch me, man. So this is Jay Faye, and I'm out, y'all. Peace!